This is where I've called to my mom a couple of times. I'm sorry. I apologize. I've called her my mom a couple of times, but she's more my sister. She is a woman that gave me guidance and direction and never left my side during the time frame that I was making the direction that I went. That is a true performance of leadership. It's a structure that this woman doesn't know anything about, and that song that was played today, I got to pick it when she came up to stage. It says, "Your love keeps taking me higher," because that's all she has. She doesn't know anything different. You can be talking to her about the ugliest thing and the most difficult day that you've had, and this woman will find a way to brighten your day. These people that have worked the direction that they're working have been true performance leaders in the most massive respect that you could ever think. George has been a brother. He and I have had many conversations about why I didn't do it his way. His favorite song is Frank Sinatra, "I Did It My Way." And he does a great job at it, but he is an incredible leader. He's a thinker. He's a motivator. And he's a very compassionate man. And the woman that stands behind him is 10 feet tall. And I shouldn't say stand behind him, because she stands in front of him. I want you guys to know from the bottom of my heart, I love all three of you more than you'll ever know. I appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. And I totally feeling with you. I can remember like it was yesterday, 1.5 years ago. And he mentioned that already, you know, that night in Berkeley, where we met for a dinner.
Yeah.
And I was kind of, yeah, you know how that is, maybe. After 3 days of seminars, you just want to hang out at the bar and get a couple of whiskey. No. But you know, then came this guy. Josh Berger announced him. "Hey, there comes a guy and joins us." I said, "All right." And he comes there, and you know, first second I saw him, I was, wow, such an aura. Okay, that might become quite interesting. First thing what he did, "Yeah, hello, Mr. Klein, nice to meet you," and throw 4 cards on the table.
Bang.
So I was thinking, no, I was seeing, you know, in the angle of my eye, 4 colors, because that went so fast. 4 colors, yellow, green, blue, red. And I knew immediately what this guy wants to have from me. Because, you know, I'm also, since 25 years in that business, I know what a profile is. And he asked me, "Hey, can you do me a favor? Can you sort that cards for me in the range what the values are for you?" You know what I mean? And I did, yeah, this. And he was, so we looked in our eyes, and yeah, we realized from the first seconds, okay, we are two guys knows what they are talking about, kind of. And then we got a couple of drinks, deep talks. Actually, they were more privately than business-wise. And then we felt kind in love. And one man gives a word to another man. In that case, it means much more than any contract you can write. Isn't that true? And he never ever disappointed me a second. His character is just clear, white, outstanding, a soldier, just an outstanding person. And then I got an invitation from him, together with my father, came to his house, got invited from Barbara, and there was the kids, beautiful house. They made a beautiful dinner, and we just had an awesome time. And since then, they are just part of the Gleim family. Hey, folks, appreciate you so much, and you are the ones made that happen. Barbara and
George Gasich,
please come up here.
Final curtain, my friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full,
that's my dream becoming true,
and every highway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through. Without exemption, I planned each charted course, each careful step
along
the byway.
So what we have for them, Nick? What we have? What
well,
we
have? This pin here, it's not very big. I don't know, you tell me. It's worth more than his car. Guys, take a look at this. This is 1 carat of diamonds. Rose gold and white gold. There's nothing fake about anything we do. There's nothing fake about these people up on the stage.
Oh, really not? Fake? Are you kidding? Hey, George. I know it's a special moment, huh? But you know, it's all about friendship.
Yeah.
It's all about heart. Isn't that true?
No doubt.
Man. You have earned 10 of those, for sure. Brother?
So have you.
That's for you.
Thank you.
Very proud.
Love you, man.
The way you wear
your hat. It's your folks. You sip your tea.
Man. How long's it been? 25 years? 24? 25 years ago, Barbara and I reconnected. And that's another story, but when we reconnected, our whole goal in life was to find out a way to impact society in a huge, huge way. And man, it took us 25 years to find the right circumstances. We started with some great runs, but at the end of the day, the longer you're around something, the more holes you tend to find about that something. And then you realize deep down, it's really not what you thought that it was. Oh my God. I knew within 5 minutes of sitting down with that man there, it's like I've known him for 20 years. And as we got to talking about what they're all about, what they've been doing in Europe, and what their motivators are, I just knew in the pit of my stomach we'd found everything we've been looking our entire life for. And, oh my God. We're up here because of you guys. It ain't about us. What excites the hell out of me and my wife is to watch you guys come across the stage and get the deserving recognition that you all need and that you all deserve. And I tell you, we have never been more blessed to be part of something so special. This is bigger than us, you guys. I mean, there is a higher calling here, and we talk about it all the time. I'm so excited for all of us because the future is bright, and I love all of you. I love the Glime family. I feel like this guy and I have known each other our entire lives. And as you get to know what the family's all about, you just know that you know that they're here for the right reasons. And we all get to be a part of history. So God bless to all of you. Thank you. We cherish you. I love you guys. And I can't wait to this time next year. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. And I'm gonna let my wife, the better part of me. You know, they say the secret to life is recruit up, right? This girl right here, I love her. And I could not be where I am without her. And love you.
Did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way.
Dad? Hello. Mind if I call your dad, Dad? Okay. Trip and fall.
Thank you. All right. Yeah. There's one person missing here. There's one person missing, for sure.